So it's those kind of things that start making me lose confidence in my English. I get invited to do rakugo this way in English in Japan sometimes as well. And about a year and a half ago, I went to Hokkaido, the northernmost island of Japan, and I performed a little bit of English rakugo in front of 300 Japanese students. So then I read the survey, or anketto in Japanese, of the students who had come to see the show, and I got these kinds of comments. Sunshine-san speaks very good English. I was surprised. Sunshine-san's English sounds almost like a native speaker.
Sunshine!